I haven't been doing any set lists, just kind of, which is fine for me because I've been writing songs for years now. And I got a lot of songs, but Brandon, we're playing this little game where I just start playing a song and he doesn't know what key it's going to be in, or what song we're going to play, or what instrument he's going to play, or if he's going to play on it at all.
It's really fun.
Keeps him on his toes.
Yeah.
It's lucky for me and you that he's brilliant. I'm also feeling pretty nostalgic. I know last time I played here in Boston, it wasn't that long ago, and I think I said the same thing. I was feeling nostalgic. Maybe as you get older, that's just, I keep writing all these new songs and putting out new records, and then I go out on tour and I'm like, I just want to play the first record. That was a test. You're supposed to be like, no, we love all the new music.
We love it all.
All right, let's see. Here's a really old song. Shoelaces untied. You can dry your eyes. Perfect shadows lie behind us. And this is the day I make you mine. Nothing to say, but there's still time. You are the one I've been waiting for today. And here comes the sun, it's been baiting. Here comes the sun, it's been baby.